Hi, I'm Jaakko. I live in Helsinki. I study here for this is my fourth year. Home. But besides that, I don't know, there's maybe just some kind of consciousness that like makes me think that this is Finland and this is for some reason different from other places. But there are numerous things, culture, nature, and so on, people. Well, I would think that this is kind of more a happy country, even though the stereotypical Finnish or stereotypical Finn is not happy and is gloomy and so on, but I think, yeah, people are happy because everything is kind of okay. Maybe one part would be the long dark winter, and then you can maybe see if you spend 1 year in Finland, you can see the difference between people in winter and in summer. Well, it's also stereotype, but it's pretty much true for most parts. So, and yeah, when Finnish people get drunk, they get really drunk, and they do stupid things and so on. Well, one of the language, Finnish languages, like Tolkien made up his own languages, and I think the Elvish language had some part of Finnish in it, because Tolkien thought that Finnish was like beautiful language and so on. And then there are some in the Finnish epic tale Kalevala. I think Tolkien also was inspired by that and would say copied, but he took some inspiration from it. As being neighbor as such is not like bad thing or problem, but the policies and way the way Russia behaves in geopolitically, that's something I don't like. I mean, Russian people are nice, they are good people, good bad people and so on, and I know some Russians and they are good. But the government of Russia and such, the things they do is just awful. Maybe the thing that people live differently there, in the city maybe not that differently, but for example in villages and so on. Moi moi.